animals is their ability to copy sounds, and they use this as a form of social communication in the wild. Now, the elephant Amazon is famous for its ability to mimic human sounds, and we have one such bird today. So everyone, get your video cameras ready, okay? So let's start with something simple first. How about a nice hello?
Hello!
There you go, very nice and sweet hello. Can you tell everyone here your name?
Amigo!
Amigo is his name. Okay, now Amigo, how would you like to meet all these nice people? He can count from 1 to 10 first in English.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and
9. Hang on. What number did he miss?
7.
6. Okay, 6 and 7. Amigo, you can't play cheat, okay? You've got to count from 1 to 10. One more time. Okay, let's count in English.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, perfect. Good job, Amigo. Well done. Now this time is going to come for us in Chinese.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Chinese, and not only that, Amigo also loves to sing, and he can sing 3 different songs in 3 different languages. The first song is a local Mandarin song called Current Life, which means a guest comes to visit. Now, Amigo, can you sing in Mandarin?
Current Life.
From Indonesia, it's called Rasa Sayang, which means feelings of love. Now this time, Amigo, can you sing Rasa Sayang?
Rasa Sayang, Rasa Sayang, Ini hati Yuna, Jauh, Rasa Sayang, Sayang,
Hey, what a chirpy song. But before he sings, is there anyone celebrating a birthday today? Raise your hands if it's a birthday. Let's start from the first section. Nobody? How about the middle? Birthday one? Okay, anyone else? Birthday? One from the middle. How about the last section? Birthday two? So for the two of you, I hope I did not miss out on anyone. Oh, three right up there. This song is for you. Amigo.